He's a very good athlete. Hits it in the air to deep left field. And it's over the head and bounces off the warning track into the seats. He's got his first career knock. A ground rule double over the head of Carlos Gonzalez. As I was telling you that the book on him is that he could hit, though he didn't have a hit, I was hoping it didn't occur right here.
Tell you what, he swung a bat pretty good against a left-handed pitcher.